Starting in the field for the Battleford Redhawks will be number 16, Daisy Alvey, number 15, Claire Yates, number 17, Melissa Kirkman, number 00, Athena Tonga Onavai, number 21, Ella Miller, number 2, Isabel Hawk, number 12, Aspen Dammer, number 44, Miley Burns, and number 7, Frankie Green. First to bat for Salem Hills will be number 8, Cameron Guest.
Cam, let's go! Get us going right here!
Samaya Haveron.
Yeah. Way to go, girl. Way to go. Way to hang in there. Way to go. Way to keep your eye on. Yes.
Yes.
Oh.
Wow.
All right.
The old coach is waving his hand. The old coach is going. I know that we're standing up on the road.
Good eye.
Up to bats, number 15.
Hey, get your pitch right here. Comet, let's go. Be on time. Be on time, let's go.
Way to fight it off.
Hey, good. Way to fight it. Let's go. Gotta leave it up here. Leave it up.
Next up, number 5, Emmy Wilson.
Come on, Emmy!
Go, Em!
So, yeah, she's gonna be the next one.
That's it.
Go, Emery!
Why are you
So, like, my neck, so as soon as I hurt my neck.
Oh, wow.
And if you sit down there, you don't hear really hear something like this.
Starting in the field today for Salem Hills, number 8, Cameron Guest, number 2, Samuel Havon, number 15, Ryan Guest, number 5, Emmy Wilson, number 11, Audrey Stokes, number 9, Emma Higginson, number 7, Grace Nevis, number 20, Joe Norman, number 23, Layla Stevenson, and number 19, Bowen Wood. First up for bat for Bountiful, number 16, Gracie Alvey. Next up, number 15, Claire Yates.
Ball hitter. And. Darn it. No wonder.
Oh my god, I thought
the
same
thing. Wow.
Yeah. She's.
Yeah, it's
Next up, number 17, Melissa Turpin.
Twist it! Let's go, Joe!
go.
Today's event is being streamed live online today by KSL Sports. Visit KSLSports.com to watch UHSAA championship events. KSL Sports, the streaming home of the UHSAA. Watch a replay of today's event for free online at KSLSports.com. First up for Salem Hills is number 11, Audrey Stokes.
Go, Audrey!
Go, what?
Yoosh.
Yeah.
After 1.5, for our Sailing House, there were no runs, no hits, no errors, and nobody left on base. McDonald's is a proud sponsor of the Utah High School Activities Association and the official sponsor of the UHSAA Athlete of the Week. Make sure to visit the UHSAA website and nominate your Athlete of the Week. And download the McDonald's app today and potentially score some free McDonald's every time you use the app. Thank you to McDonald's for your support of the UHSAA.
Thank you.
Stepping up to the plate is number 12, Aspen Dow.
Only getting your first.
I thought he was like,
back and the one to the left.
Because, like, on, like, if you're a coach, like, shows up in the car,
No bets, no errors, and no lucky left on base.
Reach batting average.
Tiffy Lip is proud to sponsor Utah High School Activities Association. Visit TiffyLipUtah.com for special discounts, services, and location needed. Also learn about the Tiffy Lip, what drives you, Teen Driver Scholarship Campus. That's TiffyLipUtah.com.
Thank you.
Dude, we had no runs, no hits, no errors, nobody left on base, and there's still a score remains. Bountiful 2, Salem Hills. Dude. Valiant Insurance is a proud sponsor of Utah High School Activities Association. For more information, visit fuic.org. And thank you to Valiant Insurance for your support in high school activities in Utah. Salem Hills is number 2, Samia Haveron. Thank you. After 3.5, we had no runs, no hits, no errors, and nobody left on base. Did you know dairy protein powers your performance? Local dairy farm families are passionate about supporting athletics and producing nutrient-rich dairy products to fuel your athletes. Learn more at unbothered.com. First up, number 17, Melissa Turpin.
Yes!
Up to bat is number 21, Ella Miller. To be the title sponsor of the Utah High School Activities Association. Visit MACU.com for more information, and thank you, Mountain America.
Sweet!
Hey, be smart. Let's go.
I need to run the ball.
Next up, number 9, Emma Robinson.
Come on, Emma, bring her home! Success!
Woo! Go, Emma! Back to the chalk, let's go!
You're around, come on!
He said, go
back!
Number 7, Grace Ellis.
We got Grace!
Go, Grace!
And do it!
One ball. Score.
Good
eye! Good eye! Good eye!
Hey, girl! Grace! Hold up, Grace!
Got her going now.
Don't help her, Grace.
Don't help her.
Hey, we gotta be smart, Grace. Go.
It's our inning. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go, we got her right here.
Take a walk, take a
walk. Here we go, right here. Here we go.
Take a
walk. There we go. Way to go, way to swing the bat.
Watch the line drive!
You're on it.
Yes! Go!
long to do the last thing.
Go!
Down.
Come on, JoJo!
Stepping up for play is number 44, Miley Burns. Number 7, Frankie Galina. Salem Hills, 0. Don't forget to visit the Shirt Stop to pick up your state hoodies, t-shirts, and hats. The Shirt Stop creates and designs the highest quality custom apparel in the state of Utah. If your team or company is looking for retail quality screen printing, embroidery, or promotional products at an affordable price, be sure to reach out to the folks at the Shirt Stop today. We're located between fields 3 and 4.
Yeah.
15, Ryan Guest.
I can see a lot of them. And the official sponsor of the UHSAA Athlete of the Week. Make sure to visit the UHSAA website and nominate your Athlete of the Week. And download the McDonald's app today and potentially score some free McDonald's every time you use the app. Thank you to McDonald's for your support of the UHSAA. Up to bat, number 16, JC Alvey.
Pitch, Joe! I'm gonna be over here a while.
they thought maybe a third year. I got one ball, two strikes to my goal.
Go, Joe! Come on, Athena.
Yeah!
Cubs, we had 2 runs, 3 hits, no errors, and 1 out on base. At the end of 6, we have a score of Bountiful 4, Sarah Hills 0. Today's event is being streamed live online today by KSL Sports. Visit kslsports.com to watch UHSAA championship events. KSL Sports, the streaming home of the UHSAA. Watch a replay of today's event for free online at kslsports.com.
Go, Audrey!
Up to bat is number 11, Audrey Stokes.
Go on!
Way to go.
Thank you.
Spanish is on the other side.
Substituting is number 17, Aaliyah Elmer.
Come on, Leah! Come on,
Leah! Matt, let's go. Yeah, this will be it. This will be it.
Here, Salem Mills will move over to field three.